Here we're asked to solve a quadratic equation. We'll do this by extracting the roots. We isolate the square factor by first adding 2 to both sides. In that case, we'll be left with 3 times x minus 5 squared equals 2. Next, dividing by 3, dividing both sides by 3, we have x minus 5 squared equals 2/3. At this point, we apply the square root property. In other words, we take the square root of both sides. Don't forget the plus or minus. We'll be left with x minus 5 equals plus or minus the square root of 2/3. Now, simplifying the right side, we have plus or minus the square root of 2 over the square root of 3. Let's go ahead and rationalize the denominator at this point by multiplying numerator and denominator by the square root of 3. And we're left with x minus 5 equals plus or minus the square root of 6 divided by the square root of 9, which is just 3. Adding 5 to both sides, we then have x equals 5 plus or minus the square root of 6 divided by 3. Now that doesn't look like the answer in the textbook. To obtain the answer in the textbook, we need to determine a common denominator. In this case, the LCD is 3, so we can find the equivalent fraction, 15/3 here, and write x equals 15 plus or minus square root of 6 divided by 3. These are the two solutions to the original equation.